What are your thoughts on the incumbent in this election?
On the what?
The incumbent.
What are you doing using your big school words? Just use normal people words and I'll understand what you're talking about.